guys. So it's Friday night, 10:30 at night to be exact, and I'm just heading off on a bit of a road trip. So basically what happened is I was minding my own business in the workshop, doing my job, and I get a message from one of my asshat friends who thought it would be a funny idea to tempt me with a weekend of wheeling. Basically, teams of three trucks, you have to self-recover, you're not allowed to use winches and stuff like that, and you have to get through some pretty gnarly obstacles. Haven't prepped the razor, I threw the razor on the trailer, so we're taking that down. I don't think, as far as I know, anyone's ever used a razor in TR style stuff. It's normally trials trucks or I guess kind of winch challenge style vehicles with an external roll cage. Call me mad, but it's just going to be a mission, alright, but it should be a good weekend. I've not entered or driven in a TR before. We've filmed it, as you guys know, but a bit different being in the driver's seat and being in a vehicle that doesn't have any articulation at all. The razor just lifts wheels. It's stable, but it lifts wheels. Just me solo on this one. Shay had to stay home and look after Mischief and keep an eye on her. It was too last minute to find a dog sitter, so yeah, I'll give you guys an update when I can. So we made it to the TR, one stage down. We've got Dean, this 40 series razor, and the other machine's not here right now, unavailable. Good time, good courses, good setup, and we're about to unleash on this next track, which is going to be a massive fail for the razor because it requires articulation and falling into big holes, and that's something I don't have on tap at the moment, but that's all good. Part of the challenge. Right, let's get into it. Thank you.
Oh, that's the idea, right?
Terrible idea.
Yo, this is Sunday morning now. Beautiful day here. Stunning property. I had a good night. Very thankful. Just looked like a baby in the rooftop tent. It was great. It was very, very tired. Fantastic day yesterday. We sent it pretty hard. And we managed to secure playtime. Everyone just wants to see what playing golf is all about. But yeah, good day yesterday. We secured a podium finish. We managed to get 3 out of 3, so top job. No participation trophies, just a final placing. So yeah, the Razor did exceptionally well and got sent exceptionally hard, and nothing broke. It's still going, so that's all I could ask for. And I think we've got a few more stages to do this morning, then we're gonna pack up and get the hell out of here. So yeah, let's see some action. Right, so we've changed the plans. Come up with a challenge. Challenge has been accepted. We're gonna do a batten run. So got a bit of area out here all the way down to the end, and there's a loop down there and back, and then as soon as that vehicle crosses the finish line, the next one can start. So it's going to be myself in the Razor, Dean in the 40 series, versus two very capable, loud and fast buggies with LS motors in them that have cutting brakes to turn around at the end. So yeah, good challenge, it'll be a good time. Made it home, good drive, and just thought I would wrap this up by saying we lost our race. I came in way too hot and went to turn right, and the Polaris's are quite rear biased with the brakes, so you jump on the brakes and they lock up the rear and they normally line you up for the corner. So I went to do that, sort of slowed down, and then I went to transition to throw it the other way, and then I hit a dip. And then that just threw us way out and ended up having to do a full 360, come back around and then get back onto the course. So yeah, that cost us a bit of time. I think they got 1 minute 17 and I think we got 1 minute 32 or something like that. It's all good, all in the name of having a bit of fun, really. Absolutely awesome weekend away at the team's recovery. really enjoyed it. It was well worth the drive and the late nights and everything else. Cool to see what the Polaris can do, for sure. It's had 3 weekends in a row of pure punishment, and it's just keeps taking it like a champ. A few things obviously we need to go and do some servicing, look over it and make sure it's all right, but so far so good. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this content. If you want to see more, make sure you subscribe and share it around, and we'll see you guys on the next one. I have no plans. I know I said that last time. They seem to fall on my lap when I need it. So back to work tomorrow, and we'll see you guys next time.